of you would one guess what this building is for? You guess wrong. Looks like their own little pub. You got a dark scoreboard up there. You got a rack there for the pool cues. That's where the bar was. This is like their playroom, isn't it? Look at all the Christmas decorations. So we need now is a single chair. Loads of Christmas decorations. All festive. And here you've got your indoor swimming pool. Quite large. Toilet. I didn't expect, looking at it, like a little bungalow type house it is. I know it's got a couple of acres of land with it, but I didn't expect this. You don't want to trip and fall in there. Not very deep, so you can hurt yourself. Plus the water does look a bit murky. I thought there was a body then. Filtration plant would have been. There's some gone. Blue and yellow. Ugh, what horrible colours. Blue's not so bad, it's that yellow. I had a kitchen that colour once. I hate it. I never painted it that colour, by the way. You see some nice pots of yellow paint on the tin when you choose one, and it's never the shade of yellow that you choose when it's on the wall. Always the wrong colour. So I advise against going for cornflower, whatever it is, yellow. Each to their own. What's that? Motorbike wheel there. Looks like a bag of empty plastic bubbles. Trophy cabinet. Olympic swimmer's house. Some kind of weightlifter's body belt or waist support. Don't know if that's an old radiator there. There's some steps in the corner. I'm not going down there. A couple of footballs. Saucepan. Yeah, very nice. Well, that would have been nice just to be able to walk in and out. Even the spiders are starved to death in this place, by the looks of it. This floor's got a bit of give in it, but I don't think I'll go far. That's it. It's just the insulation. Oh, it's teeming it down with rain now. Yeah. always seem to choose a time when someone's nearby is cutting grass. Harry, something to do with him. Harry Potter. Alright, see if we can get a drink. Alright. Don't smoke. Plenty of cigarette packets behind the bar. Bloody hell. That's the old cistern off the toilet next door coming through the wall. There's a brush for brushing the table. Six cigarette packets. No. Nothing to drink. Good looking at those scores. Oh, well, they only have two darts or something. Size 10 socket. Christmas decorations. And it's still raining. I never get the forecast right. I know it's only light misty rain, but this is sunny intervals this afternoon. Right, sunny intervals, the odd shower. Switch off before removing this cover. Television. We're trying that, mate, in the corner. I didn't try the door. It looks pretty boarded up from the outside, so.